This place is fantastic. It really is.
Ron, are you saying this?
Oh, it's beautiful. It's fantastic. I think it's impossible to put into words the impression you get when you first walk into Pandora. It's stepping off a walkway in Florida and going into another world.
Everywhere you look, there's an amazing picture. When I walked into Pandora, it's just so visually stimulating. The colors, the pastels, the environment. It's all of a sudden your mind starts to create without even putting the camera up to your eye. And you get excited.
It's beautiful, but that's what makes Pandora, Pandora.
We are so lucky to be here on National Camera Day. You know, for me, a camera is a very important thing. It preserves a moment in time that will never happen exactly that way again.
Oh yeah, how do I look? You're in another universe, my friend.
When you walk in, you immediately see everything that's going on. And you see the expansive landscape, so you think wide angle, but you also see some of the details in the foliage and the flowers, and you really want to get close, so a macro lens is ideal to have. And while I'm here, I'll zoom in and out to just try to change what I see, to tighten up the frame just a little bit. A zoom lens is probably the best thing to walk in that covers the wide angle and does a little bit of macro and gets you some telephoto. That's so beautiful.
The possibilities here are infinite.
Late in the evening, when you have the bioluminescence here, it's almost like two total attractions in one. Because in the daytime, it's one place. You come here at night, and you look like you're in a totally different place. And you want to capture that light, that color.
They have all kinds of built-in stability poles everywhere around here.
Well, you've provided all these great structures, whether it's rock work, whether it's railings, whatever it is. Place your camera on it, use it as a tripod.
What you want to do is you really want to stabilize on structures if you can.
The feeling I had on certain experiences here at Pandora blew me away. Epic in every sense of the word.